Dude, look at this loser.
Wow, that was clever.
I know, that's why I said it. This loser can't even blow his own horn.
Yeah.
See, me? I'm great at blowing my own horn. I do it all the time.
Dude.
Well, it's not my fault I'm great. I blow it 3 to 5 times a day, I say.
Okay, guys, calm down. Let's go sit down and get started.
Yeah, you're off the hook this time, man. But just remember, you'll never be better than me.
Oh, hey. You want to beat that guy?
Yeah.
Why? There's this guy I know. He used to teach. I don't know if he still does, but he's good. Where is he?
Are you mad at me? Was that even English?
Well, look who it is.
Shut up, punk. Let's do this.
Bring it on. Beat that.
All right, let's see what you got. Oh, sorry, wrong tuning. I'm gonna try this one again.
Like Steve's our new first chair.
What? No! Situation! Over!
What's he doing?
When he's under stress, he thinks that he's a member of the X-Men. He thinks that everything that just happened is a simulation in the Danger Room.
Wow! That's...
The really messed up part is the fact that he thinks he's Storm.
Hey, Wolverine!
Alright then.
Yeah.
Oh, it's the tag team. Charlie going in with the broom handle. Brandon with the piece of siding. Sam looks like he's holding up fairly well. Papers go flying.
Yeah, alright, we're good.
I want a gun that's this small with a magazine this big.
I want it harder!